we'll see nothing done about the collapsing educational attainment levels in Scotland. We'll see nothing done about the utterly corrupted Scottish legal system on the prosecutorial side, where the chief prosecutors in Scotland have now been caught out and have admitted to maliciously prosecuting people who then have to be compensated at gargantuan levels of compensation.